all good now. Keep in mind, though, that that is natural for a vampire bat to shy away from another predating the daylight.
Want to see something funny? Hey, Grandma!
I am not old, you little brat! I'm a podcast for you.